Though it started as a joke, bubbling is now all the rage among Aussie youths. I don't mean to take the piss, Australia, but you're in a heap of trouble. Bubbling, an act that simply involves peeing into your own mouth from a standing position, started out as kind of a prank on Vice, when the hipster news organization was scouring the outback for burgeoning youth trends. It was fake. No one was actually doing that. Until now! Apparently, professional footballer Todd Carney was caught trying it out in a public urinal, was subsequently sacked for behavior unbecoming. And now the trend is kinda real, with kids peeing into their own mouths as an act of solidarity, and posting the pics to a Facebook page, aptly titled, Piss in Your Mouth for Todd Carney. People have been spotted bubbling at rock shows as well, just taking a moment to pause from the action and sip from their own sweet nectar. I'd try it myself, but I'm constantly eating asparagus, so...